As the gentle wind blows against the leaf, autumn leaf, I start to realize something. Something horrid in my life.
What's that, Gillen?
What am I doing? What am I worth? And then I realize something. I'm next to a giant man who thinks he's a baboon, and another man who believes to be funny. And I think to myself, what a cruel world I am.
I'm so, the baboon?
Hey, at least you're kind of funny.
Oh my gosh, does we play anything and everything?
We're back to Dark Souls 3 with me, Ricardo.
Yes.
That guy.
I'm Party Pete.
Chumbo.
Chumbo.
Which way was it, Cardo?
It's got to be to the left, over there.
Yeah, that one?
Yeah.
Okay.
It must be something we're not looking at.
Yeah, we're trying to find out where the fuck we're going. Tribal low. So you were right, but not in that direction, this direction.
Yeah. No, I said over here.
So what's that? Death.
You see anything?
Nope. Looks to the left, though.
There might be something. That rock.
Tough enemy ahead and visions of treasure. Watch out. There's going to be a jump. Watch the fuck out.
Oh
my god.
It's the brother of the samurai.
Oh my god.
Oh god, run! Run, what are you doing? What are you doing, you fool?
Look at that cool-ass fucking, like, cleaver.
He's wearing a worker's hat.
Oh, it's a great machete. It's a great machete in a way.
Oh god. Damn it.
Nah, we'll be alright. We'll be alright.
You see that now?
We have a great sword, dude. He has a great machete.
Hey, it's a woman.
Yes, it is a woman. She has a beautiful face that we can't see because of her. Okay.
I think she's healed. An edge slash.
She also. Wait, what?
Oh, fuck!
Are we being invaded?
No, because they would be red. Oh, god. They stomped, kind of.
Oh, god.
Perry! Thrust!
Beat! Shut up!
One more. Oh no!
Oh, I'm not taking a chance. Oh, you! You know what? You know what? You can play that game.
Oh my god!
Dursh!
Thank you.
She's dead. Nice job, Dylan. You killed that guy. Girl.
Oh, what'd you give?
Butcher knife.
Hey, oh, that was
god.
A butcher knife.
Well, let's don't worry about that because we know we can't handle it.
I still want to look at it.
Yeah. Nah, it's not even 24. That great.
Yeah, it's not.
Neither so let's get that fucking treasure. Woohoo!
Tough enemy ahead.
Yeah, that was actually
what
not that bad.
What are you?
You almost did die, though.
Shut the fuck up. Ooh,
Radex. Brigandex.
I just like how the bitch literally walked up to me like, yeah, this is about to happen.
She was like, hey, shh. You killed my brother.
You're good.
Prepare
you're
good. To die.
Now you're good. Now you're good, babe.
I do like the way that was set up, though.
Ooh. That looks like the fucking bandit clothes.
Yeah, kind of.
Nice.
Reminds me of a better version of Salsa.
Too heavy. To the left. Yeah, it's all the way to the left, yeah. Not bad.
Not bad. I mean, it's okay for light armor.
Yeah, but it's not my thing.
I gotta get you. I think for my character, I might look at it and, like, if I like it, because it is light armor.
Yeah. Be careful.
I am. I like how the atmosphere just changed completely.
Oh, all right, so let's give those a try. Let's go into the open area.
I'll try anything.
Just
once.
In case your skill kills you.
They're double D's. Double D's.
Switch to the Y.
D's. Yeah, try here. Yeah.
Holy shit, they're fast.
That's just your normal, right?
Yeah, this is my normal.
Damn.
Ooh, that's your strong.
Yep. And ready?
Left trigger.
Whoa, is that a rush?
Nice.
Yeah,
try it when you're attacking.
That'd be interesting.
Actually, I think that's supposed to be like a kick.
Yeah, like kind of like once you do like a jump kick thing. Yeah.
Do it.
Huh?
Try doing it with your triggers and your attacks. Nope. That's not bad.
Yeah,
that's
I think it's
bad.
Supposed to like damage their ankles and make them fall.
Well, that's I'll cool. try it on like weaker enemies. These
yeah,
guys
right
actually
now we're
going to
worry about that one, Oh, boy.
Oh, my God. Look at this place.
Yeah, I know, right?
Where's the terror bathing much? Oh, really? I tried jumping. Ooh.
Well, actually, it does look like there's something there. But I'm not going to tell you to go.
That's like three bloodstains.
There he is.
That's why.
Hello, friends. Could that dude just going E-mumbo.
E-cumbo.
Oh, I'm out of magic.
Nice.
Yeah, you are.
You fucked us.
All those ashen flasks we have.
Yeah, we don't really have to worry about them, though.
What the fuck?
You gotta switch around so he hits you.
Dude, you gotta heal.
I know I gotta heal.
But fuck that, right?
Well, first I need to fucking kill him so I can heal.
Yeah.
Is that thing getting close to you?
Nah,
it's over there. That's just a couple of idiots. We should have the magic, but yeah.
Yeah, it'll be when you're all the way.
Oh! That's what that was! Damn it! Alright.
I'm
cool.
running away. this way. Where do I go?
What the fuck?
Oh, wait, I'm gonna love you. Be here.
Don't die, goddammit.
Dude, good luck.
You actually can hit him. He won't die though. Back up. And then hit him. There you go. Nice.
Well, that's good one. Job.
Yeah, out of 50. fuck,
jump
right?
Jump attack.
Watch out, because you're on the edge.
Shut up! Shut up!
I'm trying to make sure you don't fucking fall, dude!
Why does this always happen to me? Did the other one fall?
Just run and heal.
Oh, he has red eyes. Get clear eyes, dude.
Shut up! fucking pee!
I'm so stuck.
You're dead.
Oh, man, I just realized that joke you said!
Yeah!
That's so good. Oh, fuck this area, dude. I don't think we can ever find an area we're just kind of happy with. Like, there was the beginning area. Like, the beginning area. And there was the beginning area. And then everything else in between.
Dude, it went from 1 to fucking 100 in 2 seconds.
Are you going to use the great sword?
Hell no!
Alright, fucking, that was what, 2,000 souls?
Yeah, it was 2,000,
that's not that bad, that's not that bad. We can deal without 2,000 souls if we lose them. But, you know. Shit, man.
So these is so crazy, dude. Like, 1-on-1? Yeah, definitely. Maybe 2-on-1? Yeah.
Sure, it's alright.
4-on-you? Hell fuck no! Especially when someone one has red eyes and like...
Yeah.
Well,
needs to get clear eyes.
My throat. I sound like Markiplier, but not really. I'm just a cheap offspring.
Oh no.
Nice. Death.
Yeah, got him.
The embrace of death. It's down there, right?
Hmm? No.
That way? Oh, is that other way?
No, I'm not dying.
No, I don't know if it was that way.
Have you
actually asking
had,
you.
Have you ever actually had one of those moments? Well, like, you were like,
what?
No, of course, if you're called, they're gonna start transforming.
It doesn't always aggro one.
Yeah, it's not the pebble.
Only one of them's chasing me right now. Oh.
I said he's going at him, dude. Just go straight at him.
Yeah, it's his last. Yeah.
Fuck it, dude. Just go straight at him.
Yeah, fuck him up, man.
Nah, don't let him come to me.
He's not gonna come to you. Wait, get a little closer. Not too close. Get, like, a little to that wheel.
It's like he's baiting you.
Yeah.
Oops. Why did you...
Awesome.
Yeah.
Might as well get your flasks.
He's gonna come after me now.
I think both of them are.
No, the other one's kind of still standing back.
Oh, is he? And then surprise!
I can't even get a good look at these damn things' face.
I'm gonna try and kill them.
They're
one
like
by one.
Gross skelly men. Watch out. That guy. Yeah. And poison.
Cardo, pyromancy this bitch.
Huh? Nah.
He's actually just gonna try. Wow, you dodged it.
Ow.
Ooh, just hit him once. Yeah.
Got ya. Damn it, he didn't give me anything.
Nah. To the left.
I just realized what I just said there.
What?
I will try to say not bad. I said nice bad.
Nice bad.
Nice bad.
I want to keep that.
You did a pretty good job.
Nice bad.
But you were bad at
life
it.
Life ahead. No.
Nice. Hey, wait. Does the one chick come back?
No.
No, right? It's like the samurai.
Yeah, just like the samurai. Souls retrieved.
Did you see the bitch start walking up on you?
Nope.
I like that walk.
Isn't there,
like,
more stuff over there?
No, yeah, I got everything.
We already got it all, yeah.
Everything?
Yeah, I got everything.
All right.
We got every brigand thing in
the world. I just don't want to go in the other fucking direction.
I know, dude. But guess what? You're
stuck. Well, you
stuck
can't
here
let that
now,
motherfucker
man.
Scream. If you let him scream, then
wait,
yeah, that's.
Go up there and get rid of those guys, because they're not fucking, like, bad. Or. Okay,
I
so.
Get, like,
he's just chilling, dude. Alright, get your. You don't have enough endurance.
Nope.
Slice his ass.
Yeah.
That was so creepy. I do not envy the person who had to animate that.
Dude, they're all fucked up in the head, alright.
You gotta be psychotic to make that thing.
Titanite shard.
Good.
Anything around here?
No, just the way back.
Okay, that's cool. That's convenient.
It's an alright.
Okay,
thing.
So I basically was heading the right way.
Yeah,
I
just didn't run fast enough.
Exactly.
You were just like, fuck that.
Yeah. Oh, man. Fuck these enemy types.
Hindsight, right?
They're pretty awesome. Yeah.
It's a bitch.
Hindsight is 2020.
Hindsight is 2020.
It's 2020, bitch.
2020?
I personally don't mind when they get their wings.
It's okay.
I don't mind it either, because like, it's just easier to like dodge it when they're far away, like in that sense, but like...
But when they summon the other once, four guys...
Once like, fucking,
did he just fall?
I think he fell off his death.
Oh my fucking god.
Yeah. So,
wait, we want to get 50 from these guys?
Yeah, they're just normal enemy types with just different things to them. Is there anything around there like beforehand?
Gonna burn his ass, just seriously. Damn it.
Oh, fuck.
It's okay. You'll fight him. You like it that way.
Uh-oh.
Nah, you don't need that. You don't need that.
Yo, what's it you doing?
I'm gonna die. Might as well be near our stuff.
I'm just saying you don't need the throwing knives.
But no, it's all the shit. Believe it.
Believe it. Kill that guy.
Yeah, I just want to fight one out of one.
That's what I tried doing, but then like three of them came at me at the same time.
Mm. Damn it.
Mm, yeah, he got you good. But you got him back. Heal that shit. Now fight the other guy.
Quench my thirst.
Yeah.
Quench your thirst? With what? Essence flask?
That's right.
Oh, dude, I love orange flavor.
That's right, kids.
As much as I love blue.
Shaquille O'Neal here. Telling you about Essence flask. They're really great. Alright, where's my $10,000?
Oh, reposted him! I could totally see
Shaquille O'Neal. Fuck you,
Kobe. I could totally see Shaquille O'Neal endorsing these.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Fucking was it Ariel Spears? The Matt TV.
Yeah,
he was awesome.
He was always doing Shaq.
I love that Shaq impression. And then there was Frank Caliendo with the Madden.
Oh, thank god.
I love that name, Frank Caliendo.
Bye! What the fuck? I like how they just
his
glide
name is literally
down.
The end. Is really doing? Frank Caliendo?
Frank Caliendo.
Sounds like he says his last name is Caliente. Just hot.
Yes. Well, he was not hot, let me tell you what.
I like
he was a pudgy man.
This? Hey, I'm pudgy.
Well.
I love how he just said that. Hey, I'm pudgy. Well done.
Yeah.
He's got no more. I know where 20 more show up.
Oh god, yeah, so he does use fire. Cool. Bye.
Bye. Ember.
Thanks for the souls, dumbass.
360. I guess it's 360. What the fuck?
I mean, it's okay.
Well, it's not even that. It's the fact that it's such an odd number. The other guys give us 50. He gives us 360.
Man, I got it.
Fireball! Yeah.
The holy savior. I love how that's like an ideal place to go.
Those are two guys. Those are friends.
They're the friends of a friend. Yeah, like, actually, let's talk to them.
Oh, man, I can't believe that I made it through there. Just one at a time, you know? How are you taking it?
Just
like John Mulaney said. Doesn't everybody pass time like that?
Yeah.
One day at a time?
One day at a time.
Did someone find out how to do 1 week at a time? Can that guy show me how?
That's a chick. That's cool as fuck.
She's wearing the old Nike.
That's cool as fuck.
I am going to keep you.
This is Horace.
You are mine now. Horace, you can be jealous. Sorry.
He's like, hello, friend.
She's wearing the elite night gear. That's awesome.
Cool.
I'm so glad they brought that back.
I want that. Kind of want that. Mm. Yep. If we seek the key mutual of Aldrich.
We may go separate ways now, but we are both seekers of the Lords. Next time we cross paths.
When they find the other enemy of time. So they might be like,
people who come back to us.
Yeah, they're like Solaire.
I'll
we
help
can
you
use
anytime,
them.
Baby.
Talk.
You
try
can,
again.
You can... She's touching my sword.
Mm.
All right. What do you want, friend? Okay, we're good.
Oh, the Blue Sentinels.
Oh, the Blue Sentinels.
Put them
that's
on.
Sick.
Put that shit on. That is a covenant.
Wait,
yeah.
You guys want to join the Blue Sentinels?
Fuck yeah, that looks awesome.
I just did.
Look
I
at that
did.
Shit. That's a cool ass symbol.
Nice.
I mean, we get them, so that's fine,
did you,
right?
Did you rest? Oh, okay, you did.
Yeah.
Let there be woman.
Nice.
I mean, yeah. Sweet.
Why is it any? Why is it any time, like in a game like this, or even like a game like Skyrim, or any medieval game? Whenever you see a chick in armor, you're just immediately in love with her.
Because she's a strong woman.
I say that too, but I think it's because the idea for me, it's the alluring fact that it's technically illegal.
Well, yeah, of course.
What's illegal?
Women were allowed to be like knights or warriors like, back in the day.
What's her goddamn name?
That's barbaric. I think women can be whatever they want.
That came in medieval times.
Except for the first people to be on the moon. That has already happened.
Yeah.
Sorry.
No, it's, what was her name?
Joan of Arc.
That's the one.
But no, yeah.
She was
like,
condemned.
She wasn't condemned because she was a woman.
I like you're getting fucked up by tree-managed people.
Exactly. Fuck these guys.
But like to me, that's more annoying. Not because the fact that they're just strong, but the fact that they're not only just independent, but the fact that literally they don't play, they don't care.
Yeah.
It's like, I may be a woman, but I'm gonna go in there and fuck some shit up anyways.
Yeah.
Like that.
I wanna heal. I like how the blood just stays on there. That's pretty awesome.
That's pretty cool.
Gotta quench
like,
the thirst.
You know what was kind of sad about it? Dark Souls was an awesome character.
Nice.
That was like a fire, the fire keeper, right?
Yeah.
And she had 5, this really, really badass armor.
We should use those.
No.
No.
Oh, yeah, whatever you want to do, baby.
Yeah, I'm going to kill that guy. That's what I want to do.
I love this area just keeps getting bigger and bigger. Are you saying that because they were jamming the big wooden rods up their ass?
I don't want to talk about
yeah,
it.
Yeah. That's the one. Get the dog. He also uses a tree branch.
Okay.
Does he?
No.
Oh, I thought he literally had a tree branch in his mouth or something.
Nah, that'd be cool as fuck, though.
Wow, he was strong, though.
Much like dogs, they do love the trees.
Oh, my God.
He's, like, writing something in the ground with his tree branch. What is that?
That's for doing poetry, nerd.
Titanite shard.
Yeah, I think we have 6 now.
We're gonna drown. Swamp.
I'm gonna drown. I'm scared. Yeah, I'm scared that like the farther I go out there, the
you'll die.
Yeah, no, like, I probably will.
Fucking Banjo-Kazooie this shit.
Drop.
We need special boots.
Fuck that.
Actually, there are some areas like that in Dark Souls 1.
Well, fuck
where, like
that.
The water, basically, like you can see the shoreline, and it basically, if you don't get like if you get too close to it, you literally will just bloop.
Come on, buddy.
That's weird. Hopefully that's not in this game, because I'll be very upset.
I mean, would you really put it past them?
No.
That's like saying, let's not put it past like the creators of like Final Fantasy and not putting like billions. No, not Final Fantasy. Metal Gear and not putting millions of cutscenes. Actually, how were the cutscenes in
Not bad.
Not many?
No, not many.
Okay, that's
cool. Like usually after every start of the mission and end of the mission, there is one. But they're only like maybe 15 top. Like that's the maximum long like length.
Like 15 minutes?
Yeah, 15 minutes.
Jesus Christ.
Which is better than 4, which had like an hour long cutscene for one cutscene.
How could you sit down and just do that? I mean, the story probably had to be really, really good for you to just sit down and enjoy it like that.
It was.
An hour long cutscene. I shit you not. That is like
cray.
That is cray. That is crazy. Like, I could not sit there unless, like, the story was phenomenal. I was enjoying the characters.
Ow.
Ricardo's got cleaved by a tree dance.
That's what make you watch it, yeah.
Ow!
Oh, my fucking God.
So, remember please. When I said we had 6,000 souls?
True dad.
Fuck these guys up. Oh, God, wow. Damn it. Ricardo!
Oh,
give me that shit.
It was so good. Yeah, I got a special.
I had a feeling eventually, like, something was going to happen because these people, like,
have purple moss clump.
I'm so happy they brought back the covenants in a very interesting way.
Yeah, really
I
awesome.
Got the world's biggest splinter. You died.
But it does look like this game takes place, like, quite a bit after Dark Souls 2.
Hey, friends. I'm going to fuck you up.
I want to say probably from Dark Souls 1 or 2. Was like 100 years or so
to get the attention of
from
one
Dark Souls 2 to 3, probably like another 100 or 200 years. It was like
down
there
here?
Somewhere.
Was it down here?
Yeah, I think it was down there.
Well, there's this way.
I mean,
so.
For those guys, yeah.
How well is the block? Yeah, I was gonna say, like, how well can we block the actual tree branch?
They're
just using giant wood.
It's not that bad, but it does get rid of a lot of stamina.
Especially
like
that. The fuck?
Yeah, he eventually penetrated you.
Yeah, which was pretty much the Lothric Knight's spear.
Yeah.
There's our sword, stuff. I'm gonna go get that real quick. Yeah, swing your tree branches. I don't give a fuck.
You will. See 20 of them come at you?
You will.
Oh, they all miss me. They all fucking miss me, so hey, guess what? Who's the
Do you bleed?
One?
You will.
Yep, that was not the parry.
Oh, he did.
I haven't parried in a while.
Yeah, you haven't. Don't keep trying against wood.
Why not?
Because the wood always wins.
Oh.
Every time. All three of them missed. This is really sad.
I love that goddamn swing so
Bye,
much.
Bye, Pete.
Bye.
Wow.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh, I love this game.
Remember when I said we had 6,000 souls?
Yeah, I was just about to
fuck! No!
Oh, you so much!
You were up there, too! You passed! I don't know you were making me feel bad about
it. No, no, at least Ricardo was able to kill like
you're
20
right,
of them.
Right.
And then he was able to die.
Well, I was trying to get our souls, and then I tried to fight them upstairs, and that didn't fucking help.
If I can't get to those souls, I blame you.
My favorite part was that you were shit-talking
me. You should blame yourself if you can't get to those souls, goddammit. Sure, I got them there, but they aren't farther than where Ricardo
was. No, they are farther.
No, they're not. Yeah, they're right there.
No, they weren't. You kept falling.
Go look.
Dude, mine were right at the...
Yeah, this is like...
Mine were right down there.
Yeah,
at the
mine's
edge. You
not
have to
that
go
far.
Around for yours.
They're not that far.
So it is a little farther if you go down and around. Which you didn't because you liked falling there. Which was awesome.
Go over and look.
I'm about to.
Yeah, right over there. Mine
That's
were
not
right
even
there.
Where I died.
No, mine were
That's
right there.
That's not even where I goddamn died.
Exactly. Nope. This is actually farther where you died.
That's it's stupid.
Yeah.
That's dumb.
If Dylan went down
but
there, he'd
That's okay.
Lose
you can get them.
Are there any more over here?
Don't worry about those guys. It's these guys.
It's those guys, yeah.
And I want to get one at a time.
Yeah, but...
I'm using one of your knives.
Yeah. That's why we need to buy more knives.
Yeah, they're
the
both.
The fucking guy wasn't there, though.
They're both... one of them is proxed.
Good. Get them.
Nice.
They're not hard, but they
they're not
do
hard,
have
like,
a really
like,
difficult
and like,
item.
And like fucking multiple of them, then yeah, that's like hard. Yeah.
Trust me, I understand.
I could dodge a couple.
So you're right.
But man,
no, I know, but like, I
they got lucky and they got me. When they penetrate you, they take down
Yeah,
more
I know.
People.
That drill run fucked me up multiple times. Yeah. Shield, no shield, does not matter.
Oh god. That makes me scared.
How about we get those souls, kill these guys, and go back home, and we'll call it a day.
That sounds good.
Oh, man.
Fuck you, dog.
That's my dog.
Oh, wow. Dog. That's a lot of blood.
Yeah, it was. All right. 75,000. Let's go.
The way this chud is just, like, fucking dead.
He has no, like, bottom of the jaw.
Yeah, exactly. Anything he bites would just fall right through.
Yeah. Just go up.
Chris
let's just go back.
Guy right here.
No. They went that way. They were patrolling.
Yeah. Okay.
So let's
good.
Level up, and then we'll just call it an episode.
I love this new area, though.
Right?
Yeah, I know. It's like,
cool.
I love this forest.
It's
I love
different.
How, I love how it just changes completely. Like, we start off
Especially
in a fucking castle,
then,
and we started moving into more of a ruined shit, and now we're here.
Yeah.
Huh. I'm glad we're able to
We started from the bottom, now we're here.
Which is, I think, even more bottom.
Yeah.
Halfway forward.
Yeah.
I always love it. We never actually had to go all the way back.
Yeah,
like,
thank
the filing
That's
charges
so nice.
Right there.
That's so nice.
Yeah. I'm glad we found a new one.
Same. That was actually pretty cool.
Yeah. It was actually relatively close to the other one.
Yeah.
Just kind
of
hard to get to because
of all
the fucking flying
monkey dudes.
Monkey things.
Oh, so tired of Dark Souls. I can't wait to be finished with this and then play more Dark Souls.
Yeah.
I'm thinking literally after we're done with this, we're all going to play our Dark Souls.
Yeah, pretty much. No, pretty much. Because now we've gotten far. We've gotten far enough to be like,
What?
Who that?
Oh,
who
are
that?
You?
Who that?
It's another girl.
She's
who
a
that?
Cutie.
Hi, cutie.
Wait. Isn't she the first one?
No, she's not.
That I saw over there?
Of sunless ones. Sunless? I prefer the sun. Praise the sun.
So we found Pete's girl.
Yeah.
So you get the one that helps level us up. I get the night chick. And you get her.
Okay. Hey, baby.
There's something for all of us.
Blessing of the moon upon your journey. Talk.
Yep.
Oh. Okay.
She's cold-blooded.
Okay. Yeah, right.
Just your type, Pete.
Just my type, man. I love when people don't talk to me.
I love how she always walks.
Yeah.
Yeah, I bet you we need to get an item for that.
So, what do we do now? Endurance or vitality?
Well, let's see. We have some pretty good endurance. So, I think we should probably get the vitality, because our vitality's 11.
Let's do it. And poof.
What does vitality do again?
And equip load. And also like defenses.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. We're good.
Awesome.
All right, let's say goodbye to the good folks at home.
Oh,
let me
go buy Ricardo some more knives.
Oh, true, okay.
Yay. I want our knives.
Is he back there, though?
Probs.
No.
Oh, wow, he's been gone for a while.
But you can get it from her, too. So.
Oh, yeah, that's right, we can?
Yeah. It was just, he had some specific stuff.
True that. Where's the knives?
Well, they should be down there. Or not. Never mind.
Wouldn't they be in the weapons?
Fucking lie to us. No, they'd be here in the fucking
wall.
Oh, good
I thought
job,
so.
Pete.
Well, you know, you can always farm for them.
No.
Yeah.
All right.
Blessings of the moon upon your journey.
Praise the sun.
Welcome home unkindled.
We're couch nerds.
See you next time.
Peace.